In today's tutorial, I am going to show you how to fix the Alt plus Tab shortcut not working properly on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. To start, we are going to open the search menu and type in Regedit. The best result should come back as Registry Editor. Go ahead and right-click on that and select Run as Administrator. If you see a User Account Control prompt, select Yes. Before making any changes in the registry, it is a good idea to create a backup. To do that, click on File, then Export. Choose a file name, preferably the current date. Set the export range to All and save it in a convenient location. If you ever need to restore it, you can go back to File, select Import, and choose the backup file. Now that we have a backup, we can begin. Double-click on the HK_current_user folder. Then, double-click on the Control Panel folder. Inside that, locate and click on the Desktop folder. On the right side, find the Foreground Lock Timeout Dawood value. Double-click on it. If the value data is set to 2000, that means it is disabled. To re-enable it, delete the current value and type 0. Make sure the base is set to decimal and not hexadecimal. Once done, click OK and close out of the Registry Editor. Restart your computer and check if the Alt plus Tab shortcut is working properly. If the issue is still not resolved, another method to try is restarting the Windows Explorer process. To do this, right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Look for Windows Explorer in the list of processes. If you do not see it immediately, click on a random process and start typing Windows Explorer in the search box. Once you find it, right-click on it and select Restart. Wait a few moments and then check if the Alt plus Tab shortcut is functioning as expected. If the problem persists, another method you can try is updating or reinstalling the keyboard drivers. To do this, open the search menu and type in Device Manager. Click on the best result to open it. Expand the keyboard section, right-click on your keyboard driver and select Update Driver. Choose the option to search automatically for drivers. If an update is found, install it and restart your computer. If updating does not work, you can try uninstalling the keyboard driver by right-clicking on it and selecting Uninstall Device. Then restart your computer and Windows should automatically reinstall the correct driver. Another possible solution is to check your multitasking settings. Open the search menu and type in multitasking settings. Click on the best result to open it. Make sure that the setting for Alt plus Tab behavior is set to show all windows. If it is set to a different option, change it and see if that resolves the issue. Once you have tried these steps, your issue should hopefully be resolved. Thank you for watching.